Davao City Police Station 8 recovered 6.9 million pesos worth of shabu from the house of a drug suspect in NHA Village, Barangay Maa, Davao City at 3:15 in the morning this Wednesday, July 3. The suspect identified as a business known as alias Jose. Last Monday, July 1, the suspect was arrested at a joint checkpoint in Barangay Sirawan in Turil for illegal drugs and illegal possession of firearm.
Nai-reveal niya na mayroon siyang tinatago na higit kumulang na 1 kilo, 7 million na almost. Nag-deliver niya. Ayano niya yan. Order sa kanya. Nag-transport siya.
His companion and live-in partner were also arrested for illegal drugs. According to the authorities, while in a police custody, the suspect admitted that he had a shabu kept in his house. Upon verification, the police recovered shabu packed in a transparent plastic bag and tightly wrapped in packaging tape. The PNP added that the suspect is a drug supplier that has been supplying in the Davao region. He also tested positive for illegal drug use. The shabu originated from Manila and was transported by land to Cagayan de Oro City, where the suspect picked it up before bringing it to Davao City.
Galing Manila, meron siyang boss na natawagan, then kukupick upin niya yan doon sa Cagayan. Mga ano na yan, order na. Babahagi-bahagi niya na. Malaki yan. Kaya yung nasa bahay niya, didiliban niya rin yun.
The suspect will be charged under the Dangerous Drugs Act of 2002 for distributing illegal drugs and the Comprehensive Firearms and Ammunition Regulation Act. The PNP is investigating the source of the drugs and the buyer. Jed Neresina, UNTV News and Rescue. We serve the people. We give glory to God.